Hey there, I'm Valerie here to present today's video and hot news from Hollywood. Hans Zimmer remains undecided about scoring Batman vs. Superman, but you will have to wait until after this.
The House of Grimaldi has fallen. The world is going to remember your name, Your Highness. You are the fairy tale, the serenity to which we all aspire. And peace will come when you embrace the roles you have been destined to play. For no matter where you are, in years to come, they will continue to whisper your name. The Princess Grace.
Since Hans Zimmer provided the score for all three of Christopher Nolan's The Dark Knight movies and Zack Snyder's Man of Steel, fans may think he's a lot to do with the music for Batman vs. Superman, also known as Man of Steel 2. The composer gave this response: "This is really complicated for me because we all went, okay, we are done with Batman, and now it's sort of getting smuggled back in. I'll have to have a think about that one. I might give you a new Batman if I do it." Man of Steel 2 comes to theaters July 17, 2015 and stars Henry Cavill, Amy Adams, Ben Affleck, Lawrence Fishburne, Diane Lane. The film is directed by Zack Snyder. That's all for today. Like us on Facebook. See you next time.